Hello friends, in this video I am going to tell you about the partnership. It is one of the most important topic from every exam point of view, like banking exam, SSC exam or other competitive exams. Let's come to our topic, what is partnership? When two or more person run a business jointly, they are called partners and the deal is known as partnership. Suppose you and me are working together and we are running a company, then in that case you and me are partners and the deal is known as partnership. For solving the question of partnership, we have to remember two rules. Let's come to the rules. They are known as ratio of division of gains. Suppose A invest money rupees X and B invest money rupees Y for the same period, for a year or a month, for the same period. They are investing their money for the same period. Then in that case, gain or loss distributed among the partners in the ratio of their investment. We have to only focus on our investment. Then in that case, A's share of profit and B's share of profit is equivalent to the ratio of A's investment and B's investment. There is another rule. When the investment are for the different periods, we have to focus on time period also. Then in that case, we have A share of profit, the ratio of the A share of profit and the B share of profit is equivalent to the product ratio of the product of A's investment and the time period for A's investment, and it's the ratio of A's and B. Then in that case, in denominator we have B's investment and the time period for B. We have to only focus on these two rules while solving the problem of partnership. Let's come to the numerical or an example. We have two candidates, Anand and Deepak. They both are investing their money. Anand's investment is 22500 and Deepak investment is 35,000. According to our first rule, Anand's profit, ratio of Anand's profit and the Deepak's profit is equal to the investment of Anand and the ratio divided by the investment of Deepak. After solving we get 9 divided by 14. As we know, total profit is equal to the Anand profit plus Deepak's profit, and you can solve it by two method. This is our first method. In that case, we have total profit is 13800. We have to equalize Anand's profit and Deepak's profit is equal to total profit. Suppose we have Anand's profit is 9x and 14x. Add them and equal to total profit. We get the value of x and substitute it in Anand's and Deepak's profit. We get corresponding values. Or you can do it by the shortcut trick of ratio and proportion. Like Anand's profit is 9. This is the total value. We have to consider in denominator the total value. 9 divided by 23 and multiply it with the total profit. We get the Anand's profit. Likely Deepak's profit is Deepak's portion value, which is 14, and Deepak's value divided by total value, and we have to multiply this value with the total profit and we get the value of the Deepak's profit. This is Deepak's shares. Let's come to another numerical. We have A and B, both are partners. A contribute 1/4 portion of the capital for 15 months and B received 2/3 of the profit For how long B's money was used? We have to calculate the time period. In this case, we are going to apply the second rule of partnership. In this case, we have A's contribution is 1 by 4th of the capital. Suppose total capital is X and we have total profit is Y. So as to get easy values, and we after solving we get B's contribution is total contribution minus A's contribution. We get B's contribution is 3x by 4, and as mentioned B's profit is 2 by 3rd of total profit, which is 2 by 3 total profit, and after solving we get A's profit, which is Y total profit minus B's profit. We get 1 by 3rd of Y, which is B's profit. According to the second rule, as we know, A share of profit divided by B share of profit is equivalent to the ratio of A's contribution multiply time period of A for the contribution divided by B's contribution multiply by time period of B's contribution. Substitute the value. 1 by 3rd of y divided by 2 by 3rd of y is equals to x by 4 multiply by 15. 15 is the month in which A invested for the partnership, and we have 3x by 4 into time period. We have to calculate this value. After solving we get time period is equals to 10 months. This is our final value. Subscribe our channel for more updates.